Kyle? Charlie's a really great guy. I think you'd really like him. Because I think you're a great guy too. But you know there's nothing between... I mean, he thought there might be, but I wanted to make sure that you don't like me, do you?
I just learned of every human tragedy, war, and disaster. But Amanda presented the most difficult lesson. I could tell which answer would relieve her and which she didn't want to hear.
Kyle?
You're my friend.